I think it's a very exciting process, really, to be a political party, or many different political parties, who wants to have a dialogue with not only our members, but citizens, NGOs, everybody who wants to have their saying. Social democrats in Europe need a new way of dealing with politics.